Harris seems to be competing with Dean Marlowe for a starting job at safety, Tim Twentyman of the Lions official site reports. With Duron Harmon long gone, Harris and Marlowe reportedly rotated first-team reps at safety next to Tracy Walker during OTAs and minicamp. While Harris has yet to justify the third-round pick that Detroit's old coaching staff spent on him, it seems the Lions' new regime is willing to look past the slow start to his career.